Hi, good morning everyone. Please subscribe our channel and share our videos on second QC students. And any doubts, please comment on it. Today we are going to discussing about even types of matrices. In earlier class we are discussing about what is the matrix, then what is the order of the matrix and what are the types of the matrix. In earlier class we are discussing some concepts here: row matrix, column matrix, and square matrix, diagonal matrix, scalar matrix, and unit matrix. What are the difference between these all the matrices here? First, we are discussing about row matrix. Well, what is mean by row matrix? A matrix having only one row is called row matrix. For example, this is an example for row matrix. Because what is mean by row matrix here? A matrix having only one row. Here only one row is there and also one column is there. This matrix order is what here? 1 cross 1. And this is also an example for the row matrix. Because how many rows are there? Only one row is there. Only one row. How many columns here? 3 columns are there. Here 1 cross 3 order matrix here. Right? This is also an example for the row matrix. And so on. This is also an example for the row matrix. Next, for the column matrix. What is mean by column matrix here? A matrix having only one column is called column matrix. Example, this is an example for the column matrix. Because what is mean by column matrix here? A matrix having only one column. Here how many columns are there? Only one column is there, one row is there. Here 1 cross 1 order is there. It is also an example for the column matrix. Next, it is also an example for the column matrix. Because how many columns here? Only one column here. Right? This is an example for the column matrix. It is also an example for the column matrix. What is order of the matrix here? How many rows here? 4 rows are there. Right? 4 cross 1 order. Right? This is also what is order here? 3 cross 1 order. Right? This is what is order here? 1 cross 1 order. Right? This is also an example for the column matrix. Next, what is mean by square matrix? Square matrix means what? The number of rows is equal to the number of columns. Here what is mean by square matrix here? The number of rows is equal to the number of columns of a matrix is called square matrix. For example, how many rows here? 2 rows are there. Then how many columns here? 2 is there. What is the order of the matrix here? 2 cross 2. Right? Then the number of rows is equal to the what here? Number of columns is called a square matrix. And so many examples. It is also an example for the what here? Square matrix. Because what is mean by square matrix? The number of rows is equal to the number of columns. Here how many rows are there? First row, this is second row, and this one is 3 rows. And how many columns here? First column, second column, and third row. It is also an example for the square matrix. Right? Next one. A diagonal matrix. What is mean by diagonal matrix? Diagonal matrix is a square matrix. Next time, in earlier in the diagonal matrix, we are discussing here first square matrix. In the square matrix, in the square matrix. Here the row number and column number both are equal here, right? In general, here I equal to j. Here row number is equal to the column number here in the square matrix. That elements are called as principal diagonal elements. Right? Here what are the principal diagonal elements here? A11, A22, A33. These elements are called as what here? Principal diagonal element. A11, A22, A33. Right? These elements are called as what here? Principal diagonal elements. And remaining elements are called as what here? Non-diagonal elements. In the example, in this example, square matrix, what are the diagonal elements here? Because here first row, first column element, this is the first row, second column element, this is the second row, first column element, and this is the second row, second column. These are called the what here? Principal diagonal elements. And remaining are called the what here? Non-diagonal elements. Here, in the definition of the diagonal matrix, diagonal matrix is a square matrix, non-diagonal elements are 0. It is an example for the what here? Diagonal matrix, right? What is meant by diagonal matrix here? Diagonal matrix is a square matrix, right? What is meant by square matrix? Already we are studying here. The number of rows equal to the number of columns here, right? Now, non-diagonal elements are 0 and except the what here? Principal diagonal, right? Next, what is meant by scalar matrix? Scalar matrix is a diagonal matrix. Scalar matrix. Scalar matrix means by scalar matrix. Scalar matrix is a diagonal matrix. Diagonal matrix. Principal diagonal elements are same. Scalar matrix is a diagonal matrix, right? Principal diagonal elements are same. But in the diagonal matrix, principal elements are either may be same or not be same. Next, for example, scalar matrix is a diagonal matrix, so principal diagonal elements are same, right? Next, unit matrix. Unit matrix is a square matrix. Square matrix. Principal diagonal elements are unity. Right? What is meaning by unit or identity matrix? Unit matrix is a square matrix. Principal diagonal elements are unity or equal to 1 and non-diagonal elements are 0. And the identity matrix starting letter is what here? I. Then unit matrix or identity matrix is denoted by the symbol is also I. I is nothing but identity matrix denoted by the capital letter I. I is equal to identity matrix. Identity matrix means what here? It is a square matrix. So principal diagonal elements are equal to 1. And non-diagonal elements are what here? 0. Right? The identity matrix of order what here? 2 cross 2. It is an example for the what here? Identity matrix. And another example for identity matrix. 1. Right? It is an identity matrix of order 3 cross 3. Right? 3 rows and 3 columns. It is an identity matrix. Right? Next. And one more. Trace of matrix. What is mean by trace of matrix? Trace of matrix is nothing but the sum of all the principal diagonal elements. Right? What is mean by trace of matrix here? The sum of all the principal diagonal elements is called trace of matrix. Right? Your trace of matrix is always what here? Square matrix here. Right? For example. Then as trace of matrix, starting letter is what here? TR. The trace of matrix is also generally denoted by the symbol is what here? TR. Then trace of matrix. Then matrix is denoted by the capital letters A, B, C, D, whatever it may be there. Right? Then trace of matrix A. Then what is mean by trace of matrix here? The sum of all the principal diagonal elements. Thus, what are the principal diagonal elements in the matrix 3 cross 3 here? These are the principal diagonal elements. Sum means what here? Addition. The addition of the principal diagonal elements. 1 plus 4 plus 5. Here, how much here? 10. Then the trace of the given matrix is what here? The trace of given matrix A is what here? 10. Right? Next. Next. Another one. Triangular matrix. What is meant by triangular? Triangular matrix is a square matrix. Right? Triangular matrix is a square matrix. If each element of principal diagonal apparent lower elements are 0 is called triangular matrix. Right? When triangular matrix means what here? Triangular matrix is a square matrix. If each element of a principal diagonal element, upper and lower elements are 0, is called a triangular matrix. In the triangular matrix, you have two types of the triangular matrices. One is the upper triangular matrix and another one is the what here? Lower triangular matrix. Next, what is mean by upper triangular matrix? Upper triangular matrix. A square matrix A equal to Aij, I through j element. Right? A square matrix A equal to Aij. Here Aij is equal to 0. That is I always greater than j. Is called upper triangular matrix. For example,
do.
For example, here A equal to even first row, first column element here, first row, second column, first row, third column, and second row, first column, second row, second column, second row, third column, up to third row, third column. Order 3 plus 3. It is always about a square matrix. Even what is mean by upper triangular matrix here? A equal to Aij. Here A is equal to 0. When here I is always greater than j. Here I is nothing but row number and j is nothing but what here? Column number. Here I is what here? 1 is there and j is nothing but what here? 1 is there. Then I is equal to j. It is not a element here, 0 here. Next. Here I is 1 and j is 2. Here I is always what here? Lesser than j is there. It is also element is not a 0. And here also I is always what here? Lesser than j is there. Right? Next. Here A11, A12, A13. You have to keep as it is here. You have to write here. Next. Here A21. Because I is always what here? Greater than J. Because here 2 is always what here? Greater than 1 is there. This element must be what here? Aij is equal to 0. This element must be 0. Next here I equal to J is there. You have to write as it is here element. Next A23. Here always, I is always what here? Lesser than J is there. Right? It is not 0. A23 as it is here. This one here, I is always what here? Greater than J. Right? This element must be 0. Here also, 3 is always greater than 2. This element also 0. And I equal to J is there. It is that I as is not equal to 0. This is called the upper triangular matrix. Right? Next, another one is what here. For example, for the upper triangular matrix. Here, example. Here 1, 2, 3. Next 0, 0, 0, 4, 2, 1. This is an example for the what here? Upper triangular matrix. Because upper triangular matrix what here? A square matrix Aij equal to 0. When here I is always greater than it. Then row number is always greater than the column number. Then that element must be 0 is there. That is called the what here? Upper triangular matrix. Next another one type. Lower triangular matrix. Lower triangular matrix. Lower triangular matrix is a square matrix. Square matrix A is equal to Aij, I throw j column element here. Next, here Aij is equal to 0. That is, I is always what here? Less than j. Row number is always lesser than the column number. That element must be 0 is there. Then, for example, here I am taking a same example. Here, I is equal to j is there. Then this element is not equal to 0. We have to write as it is element here, A11. Next, I is always what here? Lesser than j is there. 1 is always lesser than 2. This element must be 0. A is equal to 0. Next, 1 is always lesser than 3. This condition can be satisfied here. It is also element here, 0. Then this one is what here? I is always what here? Greater than j. 2 is always greater than 1 is there. This one element we have to write as it is here. Next, I equal to j is there. We have to write this one element also as it is. Next, this one here, I is always what here? Lesser than j, right? I is always what here? Lesser than j, right? 2 is always lesser than 3. This element must be 0. Next, this one, I is always greater than 3. A31 as it is. A32. Next, A33 also as it is. Because I is always greater than j is there, right? Here I equal to j. This is called the what here? Lower triangular matrix, right? Example for the lower triangular matrix. Example. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is an example for the what here? Lower triangular matrix. Right? Then what is the difference between upper triangular matrix and lower triangular matrix here? The principal diagonal elements here. The principal diagonal elements. The above the principal diagonal elements, the elements must be 0. The below the principal diagonal elements must be 0. Right? That is called what here? The difference between upper triangular matrix and the lower triangular matrix. Next. Singleton matrix. The matrix having only the matrix is said to be singleton matrix. If it has only one element, it has only one element in the given matrix, is called singleton matrix. Yeah, single is nothing but what? Yeah, one. Right? Only one element present in the given matrix is called what? Yeah, singleton matrix. Right? The matrix is said to be the what? Singleton matrix. If there is only one element in the given matrix, is called the singleton matrix. For example, it is an example for the what? Yeah, singleton matrix. Because how many elements present in the given matrix? Only one element is present in the given matrix. It is called the what? Yeah, singleton matrix. Right? It is also an example for the singleton matrix. Next one. Is called zero matrix. Right? What is mean by zero matrix here? Zero matrix are null matrix. A matrix having all the elements are zero is called zero matrix. Right? Then zero matrix is denoted by the symbol is O. Right? Then O is equal to zero matrix is nothing but the given matrix having all the elements are zero is called zero matrix. Right? It is also an example for the what here? Zero matrix. Right? Thank you for watching the videos. Please subscribe our channel and share videos on more friends.